Hi everybody, thanks for your interest in this cool little problem. All you need to know are the formulas for the area of a circle, the area of a square, and the Pythagorean theorem. But first we'd better agree on what we mean by best fit. How about it means as little space as possible exists on the outside when one figure just fits inside the other? Okay? In other words, which figure takes up the biggest percentage or proportion of the space inside the other? Let's check it out. Let's start on the left with a square peg inside a round hole. Consider a circle whose diameter measures 1 unit and call the length of the side of the square S. Then, by the Pythagorean theorem, you have S squared plus S squared equals 1, or 2S squared equals 1, and S squared is 1/2, and that's the area of the square. The area of the circle is pi r squared, or pi over 4. So the square takes up about 1/2 divided by pi over 4, which simplifies to 2 over pi, and using your calculator, that's about 64%. Now let's look at the figure on the right, a round peg inside of a square hole. Consider a square whose side is 1 unit, then the area of the circle is again pi over 4. The area of the square is 1, and the proportion is pi over 4, or about 79%. And there's your answer. Ta-da! So a round peg inside of a square hole is a much better fit. Thanks for watching.